Good morning, Tech Dave. It is Monday, the 8th day of winter. Today's festival starts at 9 a.m. Select channel. Thank you. The festival of ice has begun near Marnie's ranch. Choose destination. Choose destination. Choose destination. Thank you. It's locked.
Thank you.
go to sleep for the night? Good morning, Tech Dave. It is Tuesday, the 9th day of winter. Select channel. Bar.
It's for me. This is my favorite stuff. It's like you read my mind.
I seriously love this. You're the best, Tech Dave. This gift is fabulous. Thank you so much.
Oh, this is exactly what I wanted. Thank you.
A train is passing through Stardew Valley. go to sleep for the night? Good morning, Tech Dave. It is Wednesday, the 10th day of winter. Today is Sebastian's birthday. Select channel. Greetings. It is I, the Queen of Sauce, here to teach you a new mouth-watering recipe for pizza. There's a reason pizza is a timeless culinary classic. You've got an artisan golden brown crust, you've got a tangy garlic-infused marinara sauce, and you're topping it all with a mouth-watering three cheese blend. And we're just getting started. Let's throw some fresh pepper and tomato on the top. Oh, my. You already know how to cook pizza. Hi Tech Dave. One of these days you should come to my room after dark. Maybe around 8 p.m. I want to show you something, Abby. What can I do for you? 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 What's that? You want to build Pam a house? That's a great idea. I'll just need 950 wood and 500,000 grams. What can I do for you?
Thank you.
It's for me. This is my favorite stuff. It's like you read my mind. Thanks. I'll get started on this as soon as I can. It should be ready in a couple days.
This gift is fabulous. Thank you so much. Closed on with. It's locked.
Oh, this is exactly what I wanted. Thank you.
Closed on Wednesdays. Thank you. go to sleep for the night? Good morning, Tech Dave. It is Thursday, the 11th day of winter. Select channel. I was hoping you'd show up. I want to show you something. See this? It's called a spirit board. Have you ever used one? Put your hands on the planchette with me. Now the spirits will guide us toward A. Look, it's moving. The first letter is I. Next is Wow, look at it go. It's spelling out Tech. I tech. Oops, accidentally knocked over the board. Hey. It's just a silly game, it doesn't mean anything. I have something to do. You'll have to go. Sorry. Go to sleep for the night? Good morning, Tech. Your gold axe is ready.